We call this the visualize strategy. But you can call it imagine the story. And you can use it before reading, during reading, or after reading. It started out as a normal summer night. The city was loud and hot. Now close your eyes and let a picture form in your mind. What do you see?
When you imagine the story, you understand the text in a personal way. It is like a movie playing in your head.
Exactly. And everyone's movie will be different. So talk about that with your students. It's easy to use this strategy.
After you teach this strategy, have students use it when they read alone. This will help their comprehension.